Hey guys, I'm guessing you guys called? Where's our little friend? Amazing how well they can.
Like, the birds were going off earlier.
Yeah. So you all are sorry, going into like the longer.
Sort of around this area here, just in that.
I'm guessing it must be very small then.
Okay, it wasn't a big one, it was quite
small. Around 2 to 3 feet.
Yeah, he's got a lot of protection here, you know, and this thicker stuff. Definitely would be a hand. That's him?
Yeah. Yeah, but it wasn't a very big one.
Yeah, still decent. Photo?
Just stop letting you guys just rather, you know, him be safe.
Yeah.
And people.
He'd be about two.
Yeah?
Yeah. Where'd that go? Cool. Alright, ladies and gents. As you can see, this guy, he's not too small, and the grass was not that long, but he was able to hide in that grass. So always keep your grass nice and low so these guys don't have that place to hide. Now this was caught in a very, very public area, Queen Street Park in the middle of Maryborough. So be aware, they're on the move. And if you can do it, keep your grass down nice and low, clean up after yourselves, and have a lovely day.